10 goals last year. There's a turnover. Noah Gregor's on it. Got Reeves in front. Scores! Ryan Reeves back home! And he's tied it.
See, as he feels the heat on his back, he knows that he's got pressure coming from Reeves, but instead of allowing, look at Morrissey's got his head up. He's going to clear the zone and make a play, and it's the poke check by Hellebuck that keeps it alive. Reeves just stops himself in front, and all the talk of him with the injury, the games that he's missed, and over a month that he hasn't played, and this is a simple example of posting up in front. And Werner,
Matthews lurking up here on the right side. Shot scored! Morgan Riley and Tavares with the tip has bumped the slump.
Well, we saw Sandberg look skyward when he scored for the Jets early, and Tavares points drought of his career since being a rookie. And there's just what he does so well, that high tip, and his reaction, you know, was a little bit delayed. I'm not sure he even saw it go in, but he's got good positioning there on Sandberg, gets enough of it, and Hellebuck goes to use his blocker, and it goes underneath his arm. And you know, you saw at the start, I thought Nylander maybe wasted one early, but the mindset.
Nylander, 34, to Marner and back. Morgan Riley on the right side, there he is. It's broad to Tavares. Matthews scores. There's number 40. There's point number 600.
On the ice that you don't want to give a nice juicy one-timer in the high slot. It's 34, but you can see just a tight triangle there defensively, and once the first opportunity didn't happen, there was no hesitation from Mitch Marner where this one was going to go. A bouncing puck through the crease, a one-timer right in the wheelhouse, good traffic in front by Tavares, and there was no hesitation.
Amberg played it wide of the cage. Perfetti's on it. There's Benoit for the Leafs, turns, fires, and scores! Simon Benoit with his first as a Leaf from 196 feet. And like the two games a year ago, it's 4-1 Toronto.
He's able to get off, and then the quick little strip of the puck in the corner, and a quick turnaround that just goes inside that.